वेलकम टू फाइनल मोमेंट इन स्नेल। फाइलम मोलुस्का अगर पसंद आए तो सब्सक्राइब जरूर करना, अगर न्यू हो तो। मोमेंट इन स्नेल, द स्नेल इज अ वेरी स्लो मूविंग एनिमल्स लाइक एन अर्थवर्म। A snail too has a liquid skeleton. Snails have a shell inside which they can hide to protect themselves from the heat of the sun and enemies. The shell is the outer skeleton, but it is not made of bones. They also have a pair of tentacles that bear eyes at the tips. Tentacles have eyes at the tips. Snails move by using a muscular organ called the foot. The foot produces a slimy substance called mucus. The snail actually crawls on the layer of mucus. The sticky mucus reduces the friction between the foot and the ground or any other surface by offering a smoother surface to crawl on and thus enabling the snail to move on a variety of surfaces. The muscular foot produces wave-like movements that push the snail's body forward. A trail of mucus is left behind when the snail crawls. The snail include phylum Mollusca. The phylum Mollusca contain, for example, the snail. All the body is it contains the mucus fluid. Snail movement is very slowly. Snail have a shell. That shell is very important for the shell because shell protects the snail from heat and enemies. Enemies heat, temperature, changing atmosphere. As such type of condition, the shell protects the snail. Then, foot is a muscular organ coated with a layer of mucus. Snail have a foot. Is a muscular organ coated with a layer of mucus. And then tentacles. Tentacles have eyes on their tips. We can see in this film two tentacles on the head of snail, and tentacles at the tips have eyes, two eyes. You can observe this snail. The tentacles have eyes on their tips. A such type of snail and their characters, every properties and their characters contain into the phylum of Mollusca. Thanks for watching. पसंद आए तो ज़रूर कमेंट करना. ये BSc फाइनल फर्स्ट ईयर के लिए है. थैंक्स अ लॉट.